In South Tel Aviv, the Bialik Rogozin Public School is a learning community of nearly 900 students from more than 48 countries in grades kindergarten through 12. The students are native-born Israelis and children of migrant workers and asylum seekers from countries where many have witnessed genocide and war. And while everyone learns in Hebrew, many enter school with no understanding of Hebrew or of Israeli culture. Here, Jews, Christians, and Muslims learn together. The Bialik Rogozin School compelling vision and innovative practices draw hundreds of volunteers.
Ghana.
Ghana. Ala meko? Sudan. Sudan. Jesse? Philippines.
Okay, my name is Josh Combs. I've been in Israel for 3 years. Different years. Israel has been my favorite place to play. Oh, I started basketball from the time. How was about you guys there? I ended up going to get a scholarship in order to go to college. After college, I got the opportunity to play in Europe. So far, Poland, France, and Israel.
After college, you went to Europe, okay? Poland, Sarfat, Israel.
My father is from a small island called Cabo Verde, Cape Verde, near Senegal.
Okay, that's been a guy.
And my mother is. She's in the
Barbados,
West
Indies.
Grandparents were born in those places.
Because your last name is Gomez, and it's Spanish.
Spanish, no, Portuguese.
Portuguese.
Israel. I played in a small team up north called Binyamina.
Binyamina, okay.
And then after that, I went to Ramat Gan. Last year, I went to France. Then this year, it's Bariatri.
You tell us which one is here.
בצלע צה הזית, באים בדרך כלל, המון אורחים לקהל.